especially seeing Killer Frost interact with the story. I have kind of a mini dumb questions, but on the Wave Rider, every time we see you on the Wave Rider, you're eating something or drinking something. Is it something that you asked, or you're just taking advantage and say, hey, today I want to eat donuts, or I want to eat cake today? And
First of all, we've got to get that mic fixed, guys, because I'm not sitting on this hard floor all day.